and his teammates decided to score some runs for him. 1-2. Swing and a high fly ball that is deep into right field. O'Neill is back, and that ball is gone. That is a three-run homer, and that'll pull the Cubs within 5-4 as the Cubs fans make some noise. Coming on a 1-2 pitch. Hannemann on a roll right now for Iowa. Just getting out. Bader gave it a leap, but that was kind of a cement mixer breaking ball that stayed up. And the game is back on.